chose to be the skunk because I relate to the duality, the yin and yang of it all. And while life's not always black and white, there are always certainly two sides to every story. I'm here to tell mine. Over the years, I've seen it all, honey.
Take it to Seoul, South Korea.
Seoul.
There might be misconceptions that I'm quick to get into a fight. But honey, that couldn't be further from the truth. I've learned you don't always have to react when provoked.
Boz with a D?
Diva.
She's a diva.
I took a break for a minute to focus on family. But I'm ready to get back out there. And make it do what it do, boo.
Off the wall, all the special things I bought, they mean nothing to me anymore. Take all the money you want from me, hope you become what you want to be. Show me how little you care, how little you care. You dream of glitter and gold, my heart's already been sold. Show you how little I care, how little I care. My diamonds leave with you. Never gonna hear my heart break. Never gonna move in dark ways. Baby, you're so cruel. My diamonds leave with you. Material love won't fool me. When you're not here, I can't breathe. Think I always knew. My diamonds leave with you. Never gonna hear my heart break. When you're not here, I can't breathe.
I'm forever a student. But you know, the biggest thing I've learned is that life happens. School was always easy for me. I had a full ride scholarship when I got some unexpected news that changed everything.
Wow.
Did she have a baby or something?
I was forced to take a different course, but I learned life lessons I'd never get in the classroom. Success isn't measured in a diploma.
She's a golfer?
Pro athlete?
And it turns out, that pivot in my life was the greatest degree I could ever get. So I've decided to sing a song for all the women out there who put their own dreams on hold for others, to remind them the world is theirs.
Nothing. No, 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 no.
Listen, I've been to some of the most epic parties around. I mean, the glitz, the glamour, some of the most iconic people in the world.
Pufferfish.
Maybe it's someone who worked with Toni Braxton.
I actually used to be the hostess with the mostest.
Cookies.
Family size.
But these days, I limit the people that I allow into my personal space. And as you get older, you realize it's okay to remove the wrong people from your life. Last time, I was in my wheelhouse and showed them exactly what I could do.
When you can take pain and passion and turn it into joy and the voice of God.
Now, to get into the Group A finals, the pressure is on. So I'm sticking with that passion and singing about something I can relate to. About leaving behind the glitz and the glamorous parties for a simpler, more positive life.
For the man, so he's leaving a life he's come to know. Said he's going back to find. Ooh, what's left of his world, a world he left behind. Not so long ago. He's leaving on that midnight train to Georgia. Oh, yes, he is. Said he's going back to find a simpler place and time.
About what life would be like if I had a time machine. Probably more than the average person. To fix one of my biggest regrets. One night, I let my pride stop me from saying hi to a loved one. Little did I know, I would never get a chance to see them again.
Oh, the chills.
Me too.
If I could do it all over, all I'd want to do is give them a hug. But that one hug could have changed the course of history. Now I just have to keep moving forward. Tonight, I'm moving around and sweating even more because I've chosen an upbeat song that celebrates love. And it reminds me to live in the present with no regrets.
All the way. Everybody get up! Flashback, who's that? Dancing to the latest. Swapped upon the greatest. Who is sure is moving me? It was kismet, soon to be made history. So don't you have no doubt, I'm gonna spell it out. I hit you to the teeth at this. I got the best and most, baby, from coast to coast. And I don't wanna boast, but I love you, square this. I'm talking square this to you, baby. Square this, I'm talking love, that is. Square, I'm talking square this to you, baby.
Square,
I'm talking love, that is. Baby, Entree booze, Lady T. I heard a boatload of other ladies rap, but they ain't got nothing on me. I'm less than 5'1", 100 pounds of fun. I like sophisticated
yes!
funk. I live on Dom Pignon caviar filling me, y'all. And you could best believe that's bunk. So don't you have no doubt, I'm gonna spell it out. I hit you to the teeth that is. I got the best and most, baby, from coast to coast. And I don't wanna boast, but I love you, square this. I'm talking square this to you, baby.
I'm talking
squares to you, baby.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm talking.
Now it's the semifinals and the pressure is on.
Pressure is on.
Ooh. Need some stiff competition here. It's raising the stakes for me as a performer. Bull, to me, would be the one to beat. He's bringing all the energy. It's making me rethink some things. I need more passion. I need more emotion. I need more soul, honey. We gotta win this thing. No matter what these other contestants bring, every song I do, I make it my own. Tonight, I'm bringing out the big guns. I'm doing Etta James at last. And you know, I've been told she would want me to portray her in a movie. But honestly, the thing I'm most proud of these days is that my kids get to see me perform on this stage. Their mama still got it, and I hope I can make it to the final. Say just as many people have been inspired by my person as by my music.
New York,
Alicia Keys.
One time, I was at church with my good friend Whitney Houston, rest in peace, and there was a young lady who was like boo-hoo crying. And I'm thinking, clearly she's crying because she sees Whitney Houston, you know? And so the lady got up and she was saying that my song got her through so much, and she was literally crying like, and I know God is real because I never thought I'd ever see you in my life. And then I started crying because I'm like thinking she's talking about Whitney, and I was like, oh my God.
Wow.
It made me realize that my actions and the hardships I've been through didn't just make me stronger, they helped other people too. And I'll take that with me.
legendary Grammy Award winning Faith Evans! Pleasure and honor to have the icon in the building. Wow.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
My goodness.
Hey, hey.
Singing the roof off of this place.
Wow. The skunk, this is a lot of work.
Yeah.
However, it was so much fun.
Man, you blessed us with each and every performance. I mean, panel.
Thank you.
Let's talk to y'all, but we got to start with the
man
who got on the board with his first impression guest.
Yeah, that one right.
You knew it.
Thank you. Honestly, you know how I feel about you, Faith. Every time I see you out, you know, there's just nothing but outpouring love and appreciation and gratitude.
I love you. You know I love you. I love you.
So there's nothing else, really. I've said it every time she's saying the goosebumps, the soul, the passion. You are and will always be one of my favorite singers ever. So thank you.
Thank you, Robin.
Yeah.
We are privileged and honored to have you here. And we know that you took some time off to take care of your family, so how does it feel to be back on stage?
It feels good. It feels like I never left.
Like, this is what I do. What do you mean?
Well, it feels like I came back with about 20 extra pounds on my back, but my son, Ryder, he's 14, and he's on the autism spectrum. So we've been kind of homeschooling him for 3 years. So I really haven't done nothing except for be a mom to him. So this was my first time actually saying, oh, okay, I'm going to actually do something.
Yes.
Yes.
I reminded myself that when it's time to do what I got to do, I got to make it do what it do.
Yes.
Come on now.
Yes.
Come on now.
When it's time to do it.